When foam rolling, the TFL, focus on the area between the iliac crest, or your hip bone, and the head of the femur. Work your way down the IT band, but avoid the lateral femoral condyle and the head of the femur directly when foam rolling.